I'm Mark Golub, and at the 2015 Jerusalem Post conference in New York, a good deal of controversy was stirred up when the audience began booing the Secretary of the Treasury, Jacob Lew, whenever Secretary Lew referred to the Obama administration's handling of the Iranian nuclear crisis. As you're about to soon see and hear, Steve Lind, editor of the Jerusalem Post, and the master of ceremonies for the conference, actually admonished the crowd to behave respectfully to the Secretary of the Treasury. And after the conference, many people wrote editorials criticizing those in the audience for the booing. Immediately following Secretary Lew on the conference program was Yuval Steinitz, who's currently a Likud member of the Knesset and is a past Israeli Minister of Finance and a past Minister of Intelligence. And Yuval Steinitz had some very positive things to say about Secretary Lew, who I'm sure many of you know is a modern Orthodox Jew and a member of Avi Weiss's synagogue, the Hebrew Institute of Riverdale. On JBS, here is our exclusive coverage of one of the more dramatic moments from the 2015 Jerusalem Post conference as we bring you the remarks of U.S. Secretary of the Treasury Jacob Lew, followed by Yuval Steinitz.
From the Marriott Marquis Hotel in the heart of Times Square in New York City, JBS presents exclusive television coverage of the 4th Annual Jerusalem Post Conference. Thank you.
Eu não sei se você está
would be pleased to send a complimentary DVD of this program to anyone who wishes to support JBS, the Jewish Broadcasting Service, with a tax-deductible gift of $36, double chai, or more, to the nonprofit organization Jewish Education in Media. Simply visit the JBS homepage and click on the Donate button to make a donation by PayPal or your credit card. And please indicate the program for which you would like a DVD. Or you can send your tax-deductible check made out to JEM, Post Office Box 180, Riverdale Station, Bronx, New York, 10471. And again, please remember to indicate which program you would like to receive with our compliments. And we thank you for your kind support.